When adding keywords to your shots, keep it simple and start by stating the obvious. Image buyers usually use the most obvious descriptive words to start a search. The first thing you need to do is add a caption. The caption should be a simple description of the image. For this shot, 8 of the most obvious keywords are young, woman, flower, adult, field, outside, smiling, female. For image buyers looking for shots of a smiling young woman outside, using just these 8 keywords will mean this image comes up every time. Using Pocket Stock's online tag tool, you can add up to 60 keywords. We would usually recommend a minimum of 20 as a rule of thumb. Avoid adding non-relevant keywords to your images. Random keywords will only frustrate image buyers and won't increase your sales. The keywords you use should be a mixture of words that describe the image and also the concept it conveys. This is not as complicated as it sounds. For example, in this image of a dog with a stick in its mouth, you should add descriptive words such as the breed of the dog, the location, and the activity. Dog, German Shepherd, outdoors, beach, stick. And you should also add some words that convey the concept covered by the image. Healthy, playful, and active. Once you have covered the basics, you can add more relevant descriptive and conceptual keywords that will see your images reach their full search potential. Here's another, possibly quicker way of getting started. Let's have a look for some keywords for our shot of a girl running. Go to the Pocket Stock homepage and search for girl running. Here is an image that is quite similar. Now click on the similar image and scroll down to see the keywords listed. Some of these keywords will apply to our image as well. There's no right or wrong way of doing it. Using these keywords to add to your data system could definitely be quicker. But remember, every image is different, so you should always think, what is it that makes your image unique and keyword accordingly.